deliver legendary gun to ghost or shadow Dropboxes, Fortnite locations. Hey yo, that's what I'm gonna be showing you in today's video, this challenge of Midas and gold. So you can actually choose for ghost or shadow Midas, and that's what I'm gonna be showing you today. So you wanna go and drop to Holly Hedges, and once you're there, there's actually two locations, and you wanna choose wisely. First, this is the last challenge of Midas, so you have to do every other challenge leading up to this. I did not do his challenges because I personally do not really care if it's ghost or shadow, but if you do care, this video is just for you. So there's actually two locations in Holly, and I'm going to be showing you both of them. And if you choose one over the other, you're going to get the shadow. If you choose the other one, you're going to get the ghost. So the first one I'm going to be showing you is this shadow one. It's right in front of this house, and it's literally right there. So you want to find a legendary gun. There's also an upgrade table in Holly, so that's actually perfect. You can find an epic gun or blue gun, and you can just harvest some material and upgrade it to legendary. So this is the first one by Holly. This is the shadow one, and I'm gonna go find the ghost one. So over here we have the ghost one, and if you want the ghost Midas, it looks like this on screen. And there's actually two locations for this, and there's a couple in Salty. So really, that is all, guys. I'll see you next video, and peace out.